Hey, what's up, you guys? And we are back with Klonoa, Empire of Dreams. And I somehow magically just managed to finish Vision 1-6, which was the one that I was having major troubles on. It kept on dying, and I somehow cannot clear it. But I somehow cleared it off camera just now, which is odd. So, we're gonna continue that. 1-7. We're getting closer and closer to the boss. What am I doing? What the? Hey, there you are. Hey, okay. Box needs to come with me. Box? Box. There we go. Box. Get the key. Not necessarily need you again. Just gonna drop you. That thing. Okay. Oh, bad idea. Okay. Alright, so we got a key already. What are you? Oh, okay. Hey, look, first star already. Okay, this is actually a little too easy, I think. Okay. Sure, I'm not gonna die. Well, at least lose a heart. Come on. Oh, damn it. Okay. I tried from like here. There we go. There we go. Next little area. Jumpity jump. Hey. Hey, come on. Come back here. But, nah. There we go. Hey, life thingy, I want you. Hey, I need you for a second here, if you don't mind. That was a special little life thingy that I found out was actually a thing. You know, that level that seemed nearly impossible to me. Okay, so I'm gonna need you, little monster, again. Thank you. Thank you very much. We also have a shush. Okay, if I can actually get onto those. Well, okay. I always think they're gonna come right after me. So I'm just like, no. No. Okay. Alright, go, go, jump, jump, jump. Oh, pff. I keep missing it, man. Okay, jump. Another letter up there. Whoa. Okay, ladder's going up, up, up. Up. Hey, look, another star thingy. Okay, have. Because hoping that thing would be stopped by something. Jump. There we go. More gems. How you doing? How you doing, gems? Okay, so I need the box. Throw the box. Jump on the box and go down the ladder. Down the ladder we go. Down over here. You. I want you. Give me you. Yay. Whoa. Okay, attention spikes. Hold on, how did I. Okay, I'm gonna just gonna take that. I'm just gonna take that. So I'm gonna use you to get up there. I seriously kind of wonder what we're gonna find in a boss battle. I really wonder why. What? See, I'm missing some gems. I'm just kidding. I don't. Okay, now I gotta get up there again. Okay, now I just gotta get up there again because I fell. Okay. Well, that vision was pretty dang clear. Pretty dang. Okay, boss level next. It's a boss. It's a boss. And I can avoid the boss. We're gonna be brave. Well, what? What was. Go over the city like Godzilla. Blah, 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 roar. Okay. Boss battle. Looks like some kind of arena. So where's this monster? See you next, huh? What are you? Oh, Jesus. Scrawny, aren't ya? This won't take long. Wow, he looks strong. No duh. We haven't had a chance unless we attack him from the rear. So we attack him from behind. Oh shit. With what? What are we gonna attack him with? That was such a fail. So I gotta use those things that I've been using to blast other little thingies or whatever. How do I avoid you? Ah, shit. Also, we attack about. No! Okay, I gotta somehow do things and do them better because I'm going to die here. Okay. Go. No, 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 no. Ah. Okay, jump. Shit, so close. We're so close, man. I mean, as far as the boss mechanics, they're pretty easy. Come on, come after me. Thank you. Shit. Ah, shit. Oh, pfft. They don't run into little monster things that you use to attack them. Ugh. Frustrating myself because I'm such an idiot doing this boss battle right now. Ah. Oh, ba. Yes, continue, please. Okay. So you gotta get in front of him and try to get the thing each time. That little monster thing that we gotta use to. Gotta feed him. Oh, hold on, hold on. Oh my god, we beat him! We beat him! We're awesome! Cleared the. Cleared the boss! Holy crap! Oh yes! Victory is mine! Best battle! Chipple? What? what happened? Oh, so he just turned into an angry monster thing. That's what happened. Excuse me. Sort of Skittles and stuff happening. Don't you remember? I had a strange dream. I was really strong and champion of the world. But then a red mist appeared. A red mist? Well, that might be a key, because it was in a different font color. Oh, well, I guess that's why we shouldn't dream. Wonder why. Gazaland, we have finished that one. Awesome. Premio? No. Primo. I'm going with Primo. Opera Town, Primo. Whoa, okay, that's a little trippy. It's hurting my head. What on earth is that? That was music. It's music. That's what it was. It was music. Who are you? Musica? She's a world-famous soprano and the pride of this opera house. But lately she's been giving everyone a headache by singing like that. Sounds like a monster to me. A monster? Please don't say that about Musica. Burl. Okay. Her songs were so simple yet meaningful. And she used to sing so beautifully. But now... That's... Do not offend the singer. Well, let's go and check it out. Please. Bring back the old Musica. Of course we will. Boss battle again.